So I finally got my package and I'm all happy that I got it, as you can see. And I'm just gonna start by showing you what's in it, but I need to open it first to do that. So as you can see, I had quite a bit of a struggle trying to open the package. So this might take a while. Woo! There we go! I finally opened it! Woohoo! Yummy! Yummy! That's what it looks like when you very first take it out of the package. All zipped up and cute. In my hands that I took out is the serum. This is what it looks like up close. Next we have the container, which is just a simple clear container. And now comes the holy grail, what I've been waiting for the longest time ever, and I'm so happy it finally came, is the roller. It comes in a clear plastic container, and then around that is just the packaging, which is what I showed you. Here I am opening it and showing you what it looks like. It honestly didn't even hurt. I don't know why I said ow, but it literally feels like nothing. Kind of like Velcro. So next we have the instructions, and this is a piece of paper that tells you how to use it, how to sanitize it, and I think it also said things you shouldn't do, as well as how the roller actually works. But I mean, who likes to read, right? Nope, don't do that. Just kidding. Make sure you read those instructions. There you go, now you got it. So here I'm just showing you the bag that it comes with, and it's actually perfect for traveling size. Everything just fits nicely in there. Well, it should. I mean, I didn't fit everything in there, but if you place it nicely, I promise it all fits, I promise. Of the Banish Acne Scar roller, and I was debating whether or not I wanted to actually post the video, just because it's such a personal thing and I don't often like talk about it with people. Like, I know I didn't even show it being used. Part of me wants to, but it's just, it's gonna be something that maybe not right now, like not right now for sure, but maybe later when I feel a little bit more comfortable in my own skin, then maybe I will show me actually using it. Maybe that's just what I wanted to say, because I know a lot of people, they want to see what it's like. I know I did when I was looking to get it, because I searched, I can't tell you how long I've been looking for a product that actually works. And seeing so many people's results, I just couldn't, like, I had to get it. So I finally made enough money, like, from, like, working, and then I was able to buy it. And I was really, I'm still really excited, because I only used it once. I obviously can't tell now because I'm wearing makeup, but I have seen, like, some improvements. But I know it's also, it's hard to tell from watching a video, or sometimes, I don't know. You don't always know if it works, so I just kind of wanted to see for myself. And if anybody wants to see, like, I guess my results, let me know. Maybe I'll feel comfortable posting it. It's just it's such a tough subject. I hate talking about it. If I can finally find a product that can actually work for me and get rid of these marks on my face, then I will be extremely happy. So say that I hope you liked my unboxing. And I just love my dog and others. And maybe we'll see in the future if I feel like uploading how I use it. So maybe I'll post one. I don't know. But I know there's other people who are also struggling with it, so that kind of like comfort. Maybe I'll post it. I don't know. We'll see. But if you did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up.